Well, hello there. I'm gonna fuck you right in the pussy. It is that time for Christmas and holidays and presents. I don't know why I have this accent. I wanted to make a quick vlog, really quick, to show off, to say and do a couple things. I'm gonna try to make it quick. One, this is the only video I'm gonna be posting for the next like 2, 3, maybe 4-ish days. I am gonna actually take a few days off here on YouTube. I'm still gonna be streaming tonight, tomorrow night, so you guys can look forward to that, and then hopefully Friday, Saturday, Sunday, I will still be on track for all those. But I am gonna take kind of the majority of the week off from making videos. I wanna actually enjoy Christmas Eve and Christmas with my family. I haven't really had a chance to just kind of mellow out, not worry about anything, and just hang out. So I'm gonna do that. I think that's okay for me to do. I think I'm allowed to take off like 2 days. So I'm gonna do it. Fuck it. Fuck the man. I'm gonna do it. I don't know what man. I think there's an old man that actually just moved in above us. So I hope he doesn't think I'm talking to him. Cause I love you. I love you, old dude. Please do not poison our cat or something. Oh, the t-shirt. Check it out. I'm gonna model it for you guys. So here you can see that he is showing off its slim features. It really suits his body figure. Now, this is the red color. It did come in a lot of other ones. But you can see the shirt just makes him more muscular. And he's gonna show off the Twitch. Oh my god, the Twitch branding is gorgeous. The gold glove name in its glorious. Oh my god, he did the face. He did it. I gotta go change my panties. Oh, he's dancing. Oh, you're dancing. It's fucking sick. So yeah, those shirts are actually not available any longer. They were limited edition. We sold over 800 of them. So again, to everybody who bought some, thank you so very much. And I hope you guys enjoyed them. And to finish out the video, I wanted to kind of give you guys an updated little tour of my setup. What is on this side of the camera, like what I'm looking at the whole time. So I'm gonna cut to that footage. You guys have a very, very Merry Christmas. And when you get back, I will fuck you all right in the pussy again. Alright guys, here it is. This is the updated setup. I just want to do a quick one because it's not completely different. But there are a few new things that I wanted to show you guys. And I'm using my phone. I'm actually using my iPhone, so the camera quality probably and the audio is not going to be as good as my normal vlogs, but we'll just get through it. So, the normal setup with the triple monitors, the streaming PC right here, and the gaming PC over there in the corner, my green screen, I think you guys have seen all that, my same chair. I think these are the newer headphones that I got. These are the brand new A40s that just came out not too long ago. The mic stand, the microphone, the AT2035, the mixer, all that nonsense. But what I really want to show you guys is this bad boy. So this is a Canon Vixia HF-G30. And that is my new webcam. So if you guys noticed the difference in the beginning of this video, that is the camera I was using. It's absolutely amazing. Does very, very high quality, 60 FPS. So I think it does. I think it does 1080p 60 FPS completely, and it's just really, really solid. It looks really great on stream and in videos. But yeah, the same, pretty much the same setup. I ended up getting one of the new Chromo Razer mice. So it changes colors. It's just not the solid green like this keyboard. It actually changes. It does all the different colors, so it just cycles through them. I got a Snapple sponsor, and I got a Gatorade, because you can never have enough fluids, and then all this junk that is just unorganized, and just stuff I need to do, and stuff I don't need. So yeah, that's the updated setup. This is what it looks like. For those of you curious, this is what it looks like behind, for those people who think, man, it looks really good. No, it doesn't. No, it does not. See, look at how dusty it is. It's just, and I got a printer down there. I don't even have anything to put my printer on. And it's just a mess. So, that's it. Thanks for watching. By the way, Facebook and Twitter's down below. Check it out. goodbye. Leave my video. Click. Click somewhere else. Go watch my DayZ videos. Go. Go. Go do it. You know you want. You go do it right now. You. I'm talking to you. Yes. You go. You go. Right now. You go. I wait. I sit. I wait. You go. You go. You click. Okay. Oh, you funny. Oh, you very funny. Oh, you cute. Oh. Yes, I touch your balls. Yes, bring them here. No! You go! You're gross! Mom, he took his balls out.
Mom?
Oh, false alarm, Mom. It was a girl. No balls. Sorry about that, miss. I'm gonna fuck you right in the pussy.